gentlemen. Welcome to the St. John's Country Day School Performing Arts Center. We have 11 contestants that are waiting with bated breath to share their love of life with you, the audience, and the judges. So at this time, please turn all cell phones to silent and other electronic devices off. Please refrain from flash photography during the pageant because it frightens the contestants. Also, we ask that you do not videotape during the pageant because a DVD, a professional DVD, available for purchase. You may sign up for this at the ticket table in the lobby. For your convenience, the back gate that exits onto Moody Road will be open as you leave this evening. We hope, boy, Mr. St. John's, 2017. Woo!
Yeah. cooperative and super, and eager to learn. So sorry.
The group dance is actually the hardest part for some people, but when it's all put together, it looks really good.
Yeah, and they've also been working on other sections, such as casual wear, talents, and formal wear.
Definitely. Coming from experience, it's a lot.
I'm sure, but first, let's meet the judges. When we call your name, will you please stand? First, from the Rotary Club of Orange Park, we have Miss Destiny Park, who is the Executive Director for Pace Center for Girls. Second, we have Miss Lisa Ashworth, who is the Branch Manager for Community First Credit Union. From the Rotary Club of Fleming Island, we have Mr. Mark Easterling and Miss Catering Fredrickson.
That's a great group of judges. All this talk is getting me really pumped for the competition. Can we start?
Sure. Let's begin with the casual wear portion of our show. It counts 20% of the total score. It reflects each contestant's own personal style. Are you ready?
Up first, we have contestant number one, Nikki Glassman. Nikki is a 16-year-old sophomore and is sponsored tonight by Gatorade. He has caramel macchiato, brown hair, and seafoam green eyes. Tonight, Nikki is modeling a Vineyard Vines button-down and a Vineyard Vines navy quarter-zip matched with Land's End khakis. He chose this outfit because this is a casual New England preppy vibe that brings out his northeastern roots. Three words that best describe Nikki are Nicholas, Martin, and Glassman. One thing that makes him laugh is Max Sobel. One thing Nikki would like the judges to know is that he can talk for 5 minutes straight without taking a breath. Contestant number one, Nikki Glassman.
He chose this outfit because it is the only outfit he ever needs. funny poetry that's read during Poetry Club. One thing Marshall would like the judges to know is that they should please join Poetry Club. Okay, thanks. That's contestant number four, Marshall Bustamante. And now let's see contestants one through four out here one more time.
Five, three, back out again.
blonde locks and green-blue eyes. Tonight, Cameron is wearing a baby blue Russell baseball jersey and short white Mizuno baseball pants, paired with his St. John's baseball hat and his baseball glove. He chose this outfit because he plays baseball so much that his uniform